This WWE Championship match going to new heights. Drew McIntyre, the champion, defending against the returning Robert Roode in this open challenge for the title.
This is not going to end well. In this case, for McIntyre.
Robert Roode, who's been on hiatus since earlier this year, picking the perfect moment to return to WWE and has this title opportunity of a lifetime.
And Joe, to your point earlier, Robert Roode is fresh and healthy.
Looked like Roode had McIntyre, but the champion responded.
I mean, do you understand the power it takes to grab a man from that position, upside down, and throw him across the ring?
Power, pride, heart, you name it. McIntyre's got it.
Watch this. Boom! Down went Robert Roode. And Robert Roode saved by his buddy Dolph Ziggler, who leveraged this opportunity for Roode earlier tonight.
I was afraid of involvement from Dolph Ziggler, and now Drew McIntyre making Ziggler pay for it.
Well, when you're dealing with variables, it's best to eliminate them, Byron.
I don't disagree with you, Joe.
And a chop block from behind by Robert Roode to the left leg. Enough damage was done to the right leg last night, a Clash of Champions by Randy Orton, and now is Robert Roode all over the left.
A true team effort here between Roode and Ziggler to dethrone Drew McIntyre.
And just like that, Joe, Robert Roode looks like he's taken the champion off his feet entirely.
And these are not the type of opportunities you provide to a man like Robert Roode. He knows what to do. He knows when there's weakness, and he knows how to exploit it. And right now, Robert Roode, he's just beginning to go to work on that knee.
Another punch to the left leg. And now Robert Roode sending the leg into the post.
And now the other leg.
Oh, man. And Robert Roode continues the barrage.
Now Robert Roode right now leaving no room for error in his punishment of Drew McIntyre.
I mean, he's vicious. He's making sure he lifts no matter what leg he's standing on.
Robert Roode rolls back inside, resets the 10 count. Title can only change hands via pinfall or submission inside the ring.
That's why Robert Roode rolled inside the ring to break the count. As a true veteran, knows exactly what he's doing.
Roode kicked away right near our announce desk. Oh, and McIntyre, too. You see how McIntyre's going down here.
That's exactly what Roode was banking on.
And Roode continuing to target the legs. Roode going after the left knee. And the right knee went into the hood of our announce desk. Roode rolls back inside and resets the 10 count again.
Again, very smart from Roode. Roode cannot afford to allow this to end in a count out if he wants to leave Monday Night Raw as the new WWE champion.
That Roode going up top, high risk here against McIntyre, who's back up. And there's Roode with a clothesline. Down goes McIntyre. Sense of urgency to win the title. Kick out by McIntyre.
Right now, Robert Roode is systematically disabling the WWE champion.
Oh, and look at this, cinching in a figure four. Robert Roode knowing damn well that the likes of Ric Flair, Shawn Michaels, Christian, and The Big Show are watching this match.
And this is 24 hours after Randy Orton beat the holy hell out of Drew McIntyre at Clash of Champions.
And what a brutal ambulance match it was last night. Robert Roode trying to seize the opportunity and win the WWE title.
And we've seen it so many times, the figure four leg lock, the ultimate crucible of pain. This is where you got to dig deep because look at the agony on Drew McIntyre.
How much pain can McIntyre withstand?
Is that agony or is it rage? Look at McIntyre. McIntyre trying to reverse the pressure, and he does.
Wow.
McIntyre has reversed the pressure to Roode now.
Incredible strength from the WWE champion.
And it may reverse the pressure, but it still does not alleviate that much pressure off of what's going on with Drew McIntyre's knee.
And Robert Roode forced to get to the bottom rope and break up the submission. Until you hit the nail on the head, the damage done to both legs of Drew McIntyre in the last 24 hours. No way he's in good shape right now. Is Ziggler in Roode's corner.
And Ziggler barking directions.
We don't know if McIntyre is going to be able to stand, and yet McIntyre is going to somehow find a way to keep his WWE championship.
Give us a guess.
That is one way.
The Glasgow Kiss headbutt. McIntyre trying to find a way. And a clothesline. The champion is back up onto his feet.
What will from McIntyre.
Overhead belly to belly. McIntyre trying to feed off his adrenaline.
Oh.
Launching Rude.
Does McIntyre have much left? Yes, maybe a little bit.
Oh, God.
And listen, Joe, we see
there is a time for bravado top, and that was not the time right there.
And now Robert Roode with a spine buster. Can the glorious one win the WWE title kick out?
And we are seeing how tough Drew McIntyre is, but you got to ask a legitimate question here. Is this the beginning of the end for the championship reign of McIntyre?
What a night this has been here live on Monday Night Raw inside WWE Thunderdome. This our main event, an open challenge issued by Drew McIntyre for his WWE Championship, answered by the returning Robert Roode.
Is this open challenge going to backfire on Drew McIntyre?
I'll wait for the future shot. Now into a cover to win the title. McIntyre trying to hold on to Roode. Future Shock DDT to retain here on Raw. Kick out by Roode.
Drew McIntyre was about a half a second away from retaining the WWE title.
Joe, what a match.
I mean, you have to wonder, how much did Randy Orton take out of Drew McIntyre? If he did not have the encounter that he had last night at Clash of Champions, would this match be over by now?
And McIntyre back up to his feet, regardless of the damage that he's withstood. Ziggler protecting Roode. Ziggler taken out by McIntyre. Wait a second. Glorious DDT.
He may have a new WWE champion.
Cover. Cover by Roode. Kick out by McIntyre. That was Robert Roode's best shot, and McIntyre kicked out.
Roode is in disbelief, and understandably so.
And now's it to hit him with their best shot again.
How in the world McIntyre kicked out, I'll never know.
Come on! Get up!
For months, Robert Roode has bided his time, has waited for the perfect opportunity, and it has come tonight. Can he hit another one? Go for another glorious DDT. McIntyre prevents it.
Round and round.
Oh, going for it again, going for it again. Oh, heads up! Claymore! Claymore!
Cover him.
Drew McIntyre. Can he put away Robert Roode? The battle-tested champion is victorious.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE champion, Drew McIntyre.
With his body nearly failing him, miraculously, Drew McIntyre yet again finds a way to retain the WWE Championship.
What an effort tonight from McIntyre. Take nothing away from Robert Roode. This down the stretch, bam, the Claymore ends this opportunity for Robert Roode. What a performance by Drew McIntyre tonight on Monday Night Raw.
You can't say enough about this performance. Drew McIntyre placed himself in the line of fire, declared an open challenge. Welcome anyone who wanted to walk down that ramp and take their shot. McIntyre absorbed that shot,